You really want me to shake your hand?
I insist.
If you insist.
Interesting facts about famous people.
Violent justice, Western movies. There's nothing like a Western to satisfy our need for death and violence, usually in the service of justice. The Old West was a lawless place. You often had to take the law into your own hands. The spaghetti Westerns were particularly brutal, but many classic Westerns also served up a cold serving of violence and death. If you enjoyed this video, hit the notification button to get my new videos. If you want to check out my many, many other videos, head over to my channel. The link is in the description. Please take a moment to like and subscribe to the channel as well. I appreciate it. Let's get into it. The Revenant, 2015. While exploring uncharted wilderness in 1823, legendary frontiersman Hugh Glass sustains injuries from a brutal bear attack. His hunting team leave him for dead. Glass must utilize his survival skills to find a way back home while avoiding natives on their own hunt. Grief-stricken and fueled by vengeance, Glass treks through the wintry terrain to track down John Fitzgerald, the former confidant who betrayed and abandoned him. High Plains Drifter, 1973. A stranger, Clint Eastwood, rides into the dusty mining town of Lago, where the townspeople are living in the shadow of a dark secret. After a shootout leaves the town's hired gun protectors dead, the town's leaders petition the stranger to stay and protect them from three ruthless outlaws, who are soon to be released from prison. The three have their sights set on returning to Lago to wreak havoc and take care of some unfinished business. A series of events soon leads the townspeople questioning whether siding with the stranger was a wise idea, as they quickly learn the price that they each must pay for his services. Bone Tomahawk, 2015. After an outlaw unknown. The Hateful Eight, 2015. After the Civil War, bounty hunter John Ruth and his fugitive captive, Daisy Demerg, race towards the town of Red Rock by stagecoach. Ruth will bring Daisy to justice. Along the road, they encounter Major Marquis Warren, an infamous bounty hunter, and Chris Mannix, a man who claims to be Red Rock's new sheriff. Lost in a blizzard, the bunch seeks refuge at Minnie's haberdashery. When they arrive, they are greeted by unfamiliar faces. Bob, who claims to be taking care of the place while Minnie is gone, Oswald Mowbray, the hangman of Red Rock, Joe Gage, a cowpuncher, and Confederate General Sanford Smithers. As the storm overtakes the mountainside, the eight travelers come to learn that they might not make it to Red Rock after all. The Great Silence, 1968. Bounty killers led by Loco prey on outlaws hiding out in the snowbound Utah mountains. After Pauline's husband becomes Loco's latest victim, she hires a gunman for revenge, Silence, mute since his throat was cut when he was a boy. Conceived as a politically charged allegory inspired by the deaths of Che Guevara and Malcolm X, the film's plot takes place in Utah prior to the Great Blizzard of 1899. It pits a mute gunslinger, Trintignant, fighting in the defense of a group of outlaws and a vengeful young widow, McGee, against a group of ruthless bounty hunters led by Loco, Kinski, and the corrupt banker, Henry Pollicut, Pistilli.
Sarà un giorno molto divertente.
The Proposition, 2005. In the harsh outback of 1880s Australia, the brutal Burns brothers are wanted for a vicious crime. When Charlie Burns is captured, the arresting officer makes a startling proposition in order to end the cycle of violence. Charlie must hunt down and murder his violent older brother, Arthur, in order to save his youngest brother from the noose.
I really should stop saving your life.
Why can't you ever just stop me?
Hang on, Mikey, come Christmas Day.
A Fistful of Dollars, 1964. With nothing but money on his mind, a gunman with a lightning-fast right hand rides into San Miguel, a border town. As the amoral man with no name discovers that the sleepy town provides the perfect opportunity to make a quick buck, the stranger soon finds himself caught in the middle of a long-standing feud, the corrupt Baxters and the murderous Rojos, two feuding families fighting for control. Won't let a nobody get a slice of the cake. The poncho-clad newcomer has already set his sights on the prize. The only way is to play the gangs off against each other in a battle of wits. No one has pulled such a stunt and lived to tell the tale. How far is the man willing to go for a fistful of dollars? The Wild Bunch, 1969. It's 1913. The traditional American West is dying. Amongst the inhabitants of this dying era is a gang known as the Wild Bunch. After a failed railroad office robbery, the gang heads to Mexico to do one last job, seeing their times and lives drifting away in the 20th century. The gang takes the job and ends up in a brutally violent last stand against their enemies, deemed to be corrupt, in a small Mexican town ruled by a ruthless general. Seraphim Falls, 2006. In the 1860s, five men have been tracking a sixth across Nevada for more than 2 weeks. They shoot and wound him, but he gets away. They pursue, led by Dower Carver, who will pay them each $1 a day once he's captured. The hunted is Gideon. Resourceful, skilled with a knife, Gideon's flight and Carver's hunt require horses, water, and bolts. The course takes them past Lone Settlers, a wagon train, a rail crew, settlements, and an Indian philosopher. What is the reason for the hunt? What connects Gideon and Carver? What happened at Seraphim Falls? Django Unchained, 2012. In 1858, bounty hunter King Schultz seeks a slave named Django and buys him as he needs him to find some men he is looking for. Finding them, Django seeks his wife, Brimhilda, who along with him was sold separately by his former owner for trying to escape. Schultz offers to help him if he chooses to stay with him and be his partner. Eventually, they learn that she was sold to a Mississippi plantation. Knowing they can't just go in and say they want her, they come up with a plan so that the owner will welcome them into his home and they can find a way.
If you insist.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know what you think in the comments. I appreciate your likes and subscribers. Hit the notification button to get my new videos. Take a look at my channel and check out my Facebook page. The links are in the description. I am Wrangler. Bye for now. See you again soon.
Interesting facts about famous people.